Again, so it's not the extension cable. I'm doing something wrong.
I'm doing something wrong.
Maybe it is the bunk cable, or let's see. Okay. Could that be weirder to them to the gamekeeper? See if I'm gonna finish. Okay. Welcome, would you like to read? No, I would like to prep the reader. In that case, insert your e-reader into your Game Boy Advance and connect it to your Nintendo GameCube. I did that. Prepare the e-reader for communication. Okay. I have an idea. Maybe I'm doing this wrong. I have an idea. Oh, I'm so stupid. So, because I'm running on an SP, let's go ahead and try the actual pass, because this is just a pass-through, and it doesn't actually go anywhere when you have it on the SP, so let's try that. That should probably do it, actually. That one's actually going to send data. I feel dumb. Oh, it's ready. There it goes. How you doing, Pandamedic? I haven't seen you in a while. You being a medic, you helping out the pandas, the endangered pandas, in need of medical help. Lurk a lot. Okay. A lot of people like to lurk. It's a thing people do. I got 6 people watching right now, and only you are talking. So, yeah. I would love to scan an Animal Crossing e-card. Okay. So I got the program on here. I got Lloyd, or the gyroid. It's before they named him Lloyd. Set up. So yeah. Okay. I'm going to scan Mario Brothers. Processing data. Alright. Hey Zebulon, how you doing? And my last one, I believe I have to do this in the shop down south for a pattern. I'd like to read a card. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Aww. Yeah, it's all hooked up. It's all hooked up, baby. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna go try. This is not a character card. Okay. Yeah, that's the problem. I have to go down. I have to go down, down, down. First time playing. It's kind of addictive, yeah. I first played this game for like years and years and years when it came out. I figured it'd be a good time waster for Twitch, so that's what we're doing. So, because I'm trying to scan a pattern card. Oh, you're on Twitch while you're on WoW. That's nice of you. Please be open. Okay. Alright. I would like to scan a pattern. Read card. Insert E reader into the Game Boy Advance. Okay, I did that. Press save button. Okay. Sliding the card. Yay! That's fine. I do have another one somewhere here. I don't know where it went. Oh, the Pokeball! Pokeball. Alright, let's try Pokeball. You know, it's a shame these blind packs are so damn expensive now, because I would still buy these cards. But they're super expensive because there's two cards that give you NES games. And there's the chance that we might get one. I have one of the two. I remember when I got it, I was super excited. Read error. Come on, just let me try it again without having to go through all these stupid menus. Hey, Clitler, how you doing? You don't know what you're supposed to do in this game? Then you're supposed to do whatever you want. You just kind of hang out, do your own thing. Fail to scan dot codes over and over again. Please read it. Thank you. That time I read it. Alright. I wish I could get more of these cards, but they're impossible to get nowadays. All thanks to this. I have a whole ton of Town Tune cards, but I am not gonna play those. We are gonna put our cards away back in the pack where they go. And DBA can turn off. So that was E-Reader. Like I said, if I got a Game Boy Player again, I would go through the E-Reader stuff because I have a lot of E-Reader stuff. I have all these games for the E-Reader. So many games. Such E-Reader. Wow. There we go. Okay. Are we done? We're done. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, so I just happened to see a mosquito real quick, so I'm gonna nab it before it bites me. Alright. Here. Okay. I just got this in and I thought about you. It is a treasure, to be sure. You won't find this game in any, shall I say, less reputable establishment. And it's Mario Brothers. Which will look good in my tiny little home right here. Better. Mario Brothers. Mr. Destructoid for some reason? What? Yeah, it's the full classico Mario Bros. Which you can tell I'm a Mario pro. The way I clocked that level, I am such a pro. Anyway, that was fun. I like trolls. Trolls are fun. Troll me hard. Go for it, bring it, I like it, it's fun. I enjoy trolling. It is a art. It truly are. Okay, so let's grab another shirt and throw it here. I cannot do anything yet until tomorrow on the museum stuff. So it'll be next time we play when I can do the museum stuff. Oh yeah, sure. I like it when the trolls like realize that they can't really get you, so. Or better yet, they just like give up, so they start having fun with you instead. Like that happened during the Resident Evil stream that I did the other day, last week, or whatever. That was really fun. Bastard let my friend die, and then blamed it on me. Such a jerk. And then I had a couple during the Splatoon stream that were trying to get one guy banned, even though. He didn't do anything wrong. And after a while, they just kind of gave up and started joking about it. So once in a while you can get good trolls, sometimes you cannot, and that was what I was looking for. Thank you. Okay, so every day there will be a glowing spot with money. But if you bury a shuttle and the tree happens to grow, you shall get a golden shovel. Which is why I bought a second shovel. Hi, Logan. How are you doing? Mega Rustoid. Such rust, very old. Many megas. Oh wow, that's great. That sucks, Mary, I'm sorry. That's a bat troll. We don't like the bat trolls. We don't like the bat trolls at all. Looks like nighttime is setting and I'm crossing town. In the little town of Duckwood. So. What do we got? Oh, perfect timing. Okay, so. I'm gonna end the stream here, but I'm gonna be back in like 3 minutes with Super Metroid. I just need to plug in the Super Nintendo. And I'm pretty sure it'll crash OBS if I try to do it live. So I'm gonna end the stream, then I'm gonna bring it back. So, sit tight, do not leave the chat room. I will be right back with some Super Metroid, and we're gonna play it through, start to finish. I won't 100% it, because that's impossible for me, but we will do the best we can. So, thank you for tuning in for Animal Crossing, and I will see you in about 10 minutes.